Be down there. I can read this writing. It looks like some kind of a diary. Here goes. October 3rd. I played with Bob again. I went even further this time. The writing fades out after that. Here goes. October 2nd. I played with Bob. It was fun, but I went too far away and he got angry.
Thank you.
This be Silent Hill Woods? Here goes. October 15th. Bob is gone. Nobody will tell me what happened. I bet. I can't read any more than that. Here goes. October 18th. I have to stay in the round cell even if I read well tomorrow. If I do it, God will be happy, so I will do it. He comes into the round cell a lot to visit, but it's okay, I guess. Here goes. March 17th. I went to Ashfield again. It was my fourth time. Just like last time, my mother... something... The city is scary and the apartment where my mother is has... I can't read any more than that. Woods is an orphanage called Wish House.
Are you Walter Sullivan?
That's what everybody calls me, but I don't really have a name or a home either.
Well, what about a mom or dad?
Yeah, but I never met them. They left South Ashfield Heights right after I was born. But soon I'll get to see my mom.
She is now?
Yeah, of course. Right where I was born. Lots of people tried to stop me, but it's fine now. It says in the scriptures that I'll be with her. I gotta hurry. Mom's waiting.
Here goes. February 10th. I went to visit Ashfield again. Something mommy. Some of it's blurred and I can't read past there. I studied archaeology back in college, but I... here goes. October 13th. I finally got outside. John is still stuck in that round cell. I hope I read well tomorrow. Here goes. October 14th. I did a good job reading today. I was so happy. But the 21 sacraments for the descent of the Holy Mother was hard. Here goes. October 16th. Some important people came today. One of them, it's cut off. I can't read anymore. Here goes. October 17th. The important lady told me my mother was asleep in Ashfield. I have a mother too. I'm so happy. I want to see my mother. Where is Ashfield anyway? Thank you. here goes. October 1st. He told me I could write whatever I wanted because nobody will ever see it. I like to write. My teacher taught me how.
Thank you.
Here goes. October 6th. Tomorrow is book study in the chapel. If I can't read well, I'll wind up like John. I'm really scared. Here goes. October 5th. I got hit again. I didn't do anything wrong. I wish he was dead. Here goes. October 4th. My cheek hurts. I hate him.
Thank you.
This must be what hell is like.